Now we have discussed on the evacuated tubular collectors. So the evacuated tubular collectors is a advanced type of collectors. It consists of number of rows of parallel transparent glass connected with the header pipe, and which are used in a place of black and heat absorbing plate. So the glass tubes are cylindrical shape. The glass tubes are in cylindrical shape. So therefore, the angle of the sunlight is always perpendicular to the heat absorbing tubes, which is enable the collectors to perform well even a sunlight is low, such as when the early morning or late afternoon, or otherwise when a shadowed by clouds. So the evacuated tubes collectors are particularly used for area in a cold or cloudy winter weathers. So the evacuated tubes collectors are made up of a single or multiple rows. The tubes are supported on the frames. Each tubes varies in diameter between that 25 centimeter to 75 centimeter, and the length is 1500 mm to 2400 mm, based depending upon the size of the design of the evacuator system. So each tube consists of a thick glass. Each tube consists of a thick glass, and the inner tube glass is also there. That is a thick glass outer tube, and the thinner glass is inner tube, or otherwise a thermoflask tube, which is covered with a special coating, absorbed of solar energy, but reduce the heat losses. The tube may be made up of borosilicate or soda lime glasses, which is strong resistant to high temperatures and has a high transmittance of solar radiation. In evacuated tubes, collectors do not heat with water directly within a tube. So instead of the air is removed or evacuated from the space between the two tubes from the vacuum. The vacuum acts as a insulator, reducing the heat losses significantly to the surrounding the temperatures. The convection or radiation making as a collector much more efficient than the internal insulating that flat plate collectors. Within the assistance of vacuum, evacuated tubes generally produce a high fluid temperatures than the compared to the flat plate normal conventional flat plate collectors. So there are two type of evacuated tube collectors we have said, that is a heat pipe evacuated and a direct flow evacuated system. So first we have see that is a heat pipe evacuated system. That is a heat pipe evacuated system collectors the that is a selected sealed heat tube, usually made up of a copper, to increase the collector efficiency. In a cold temperatures is attached with a heat absorbing reflector plate within the vacuum sealed tube. So in the hollow copper tube, hollow copper heat tube within a tube is evacuated of air, but contain a small quantity of low pressure of alcohol or water liquid, some additional additive to prevent the corrosion oxidation. The vacuum is enabled to the liquid vaporized at very low temperatures. It's normally at atmospheric pressure, working as atmospheric pressure. When a sunlight in the form of a solar radiation hit the surface on the absorber plate inside the tube, liquid is heated quickly into the hot vapor type of gas due to the presence of vacuum. As a gas vapor is now lighter and rise into the top of the portion of pipe is heating up to very high temperatures. The top part of the heat pipe, therefore that evacuated tube is connected with the copper, that is connected with the copper tube. Act as a heat exchangers. When the hot vapor still inside the sealed heat tube enters into the manifold or enters into the heat exchangers, the heat energy of vapor is transferred into water or glycerol fluid flowing through the concentrated manifold. As a hot vapor lost the energy and cools, it condenses back to the glass, to the liquid, flowing back down the heat pipe to be reheated. So the heat pipe, therefore evacuated tube connected must be mounted such as way as a minimum tilting angle around 30 degree angle. So that this angle is based on the can be varied by the number of based on the liquid. So it will be normally if you use as an alcohol liquid that will be 30 degree to be used. The process of converting liquid into gas and back into liquid again continuously inside the sealed heat type of long gas as a sunshine. So the main advantage of evacuated tube collector is there is a dry connection between the absorber plate and manifold making a insulation. Also the event of evacuated tube cracking or breaking in a vacuum became a loss of individual tube can be exchanged without dismantling to entire system. So this is the major advantage for the heat pipe of the evacuated system. Easily can be removed for individual pipe and if any damage of the individual pipe. So next one is the direct flow of evacuated system. The direct flow of evacuated tube collectors are also known as the U-tube collectors. That is called as a shape called as a U-tube collectors. So there are different form of previous one. So have a two heat pipe running through the center of the tube. One tube acts as a flow pipe, while other act as a return pipe. Both the pipes are connected together bottom of the tube as U bundle. Hence the name. The heat absorbing reflecting plate act like a driving strip which is separate from the flow return to the pipe as solar collector tubes. The absorber plate and heat transfer tube are also vacuum sealed inside the glass tube, providing the expansion insulation property. The hollow heat pipe and flat or curved reflector pipe made up of copper and selective coating increases. That is made up of copper and selective coating. Coating increase the collector overall efficiency. Particularly the vacuum tube configuration is similar to operation of flat plate collector, with the expansion of vacuum is provided by the outer tube. So since the heat transfer fluid flow into out of the tube directly evacuated tube collector is a flexible heat pipe types. If a tube cracks or broken, it cannot be easily replaced in the system. Replaced. So the previously that as a heat pipe system, we can change that individual pipe, but here itself that is we are not able to change that individual pipe. So the system requires the wet connection between the tube and manifold. So the many solar purpose in utilization, the direct flow pipe designs because of direct flow of heat exchanger between the fluids. Also all the gas direct flow construction, two tubers are placed, one inside the other, so the fluid being heated passed down the middle of the inner tube and back up through the outer absorber tube. So the backup, the direct evacuated tube can collect both direct and diffuse radiation and do not require a solar tracking. So however, various reflector shapes are placed behind the tube, sometimes used as a useful collect some of the solar energy, which may otherwise he lasted, thus providing a small amount of required for the solar concentration. So it having one of the disadvantages means in these collectors. So if you broke the tube or damage the tube, we cannot easily change the for the individual tubes. There is a previous one thing we have in this system we have changed the individual pipe, but here itself that is a direct flow system, we cannot able to change the individual pipe of the evacuated system. So that is a most compared with the concentrating in the evacuated tube collectors, that is the advanced one type of collectors. So compared to that is a flat plate collectors and concentrated or focusing collectors, it's have a give the maximum higher efficiency, give us a higher efficiency compared to that flat plate and concentrating type. So that is a present advanced type of the direct flow system, direct flow control system of the used for the evacuated tube control system.